thousands of years ago and want us to read it. Why not?
That looks like a ponytail. Maybe the sign on Ariana Grande is better. You keep telling yourself that. Also, I think that's a bird. You don't know that. Except there's a bee. Maybe it's split end. Like Ariana Grande has split end.
Everyone gets split ends from time to time.
You know?
Yes, I do.
Like Ariana Grande split end.
That's my arm. Look at your hair.
That's what doesn't matter.
You have time for Rocky and I have split end.
You have split end.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you please? Stop having this ridiculous debate. Maybe this is a sign that Christina Aguilera is the best singer. You know, genie in a bottle.
But there's no genie.
There's a bottle.
Tia, what can you
say? Hey, what about me?
What's something funny?
One.
Oh, you sure about that?
Well, you see, at first I thought it'd be a decimal, so I rounded up.
I drank the coke earlier, but I finished the bottle and I was like, Let me make my grocery list so I don't forget it. And I didn't have a bag to put it in, so I put it in the bottle. And I knew I'd lose it, and if someone found it, they'd probably think it's weird because of how I write things down.
I knew that was in heaven.
What do the pictures mean?
The bird. The birds reminded by bird food. You know, the ball on fire is Hot Wheels for my new car. The year I'm trying to get a new board by. School D lines is pasta. The wink. Then jumps for some chicken wings.
Why did you write this stuff out?
Takes too much time, but I'm gonna go catch some more waves. But I'll catch you fools later. Later, dude.
Later, dude.
Shut up, bro.
You guys want to get some froyo, like Zynga or something?